please, the bowling.
You're going to play for us as well.
Go and see.
We'll do it, yeah.
You know what?
We'll do it one each, yeah. We'll do it.
DJs.
One each. Yeah. One each. Yeah, separately. Okay.
Yes.
You all right, Rob?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, tapping into the music anytime you want.
BBC WF. We love it.
We're tapping into music right now because we are mad about music. It's been Mad About Music Day today in the Brindley Place area of Birmingham and the Mailbox area. You can hear them just tuning up in the background there. Martin Lucas, the acoustic warrior, the Celturian, and Rob Halligan, who's a singer-songwriter. It's anything from rock, jazz and funk. And Rob is from Coventry. Martin, it doesn't say where he is from here, but he's going to New York in June. Martin, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
Just moving closer to that green microphone and Rob to the blue one. A good day? Had a good day?
Oh, smashing. Excellent.
Been good.
What's wrong with these microphones? Let's just turn them up a little bit anyway. The Acoustic Warrior. That's the nickname you've been given, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. One man and a guitar. And what sort of music?
It's Celtic music.
Okay.
So this is a fusion of various categories of folk, rock, jazz, blues, classical.
Rob, do me a favour. Can you talk into that microphone?
Hello?
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
Well, that's why. Now talk.
Am I talking now?
Yeah, that's better.
Hello.
If you put the microphones on, it really helps, doesn't it? You don't think, as a musician, but you've travelled all over the world, have you, Martin?
I've been to Ireland, I've been to Malta, a radio station over there. But it'll be my first tour in New York in the first 2 weeks of June. I'll be on New York radio, CBGBs, going over there, influencing the Americans with my music.
Who are your influences?
From years back, from mainly progressive groups from Yes, Genesis, Pink Floyd, and later on there was Fairport Convention that got me into sort of the music, the style that I wanted to adapt.
And Rob, for you, it's anything from jazz, funk and rock, and you're going to the States, aren't you, in a couple of weeks?
Yeah, not with Martin.
No.
I'm paving the way for him, I suppose.
And you're going to record a new album?
Yeah. I've already recorded a CD over there once before, about a couple of years ago. So I've been invited back to go and do the same thing again. I've got family that live over there, so we kind of tie the whole thing together.
I know you've done quite a bit of stuff for charity. Last year, you had a charity single in the independent charts, didn't you?
That's right, yeah, got to number 30. We got a load of bands together in Coventry. It was a song that I wrote, and my dad was killed on September the 11th, and he was working in the World Trade Center. And some of the songs that I wrote after that were put on an album, and then one of them, Stand Together, we recorded with a load of bands from Coventry, kind of Band-Aid style, last year after the tsunami. And that was released just independently, sold through HMV, and it got to number 30. But so far, it's raised about £13,000 for different charities. At the moment, we're giving money to a charity in Coventry called Global Care. And they're helping like the kids and the families that have lost their homes in Sri Lanka, kind of rehousing them.
Traumatic experience for you and your family, then?
Yeah, what, 9/11 was, yeah. It was. I mean, it was the kind of thing that... Now I kind of look at it and think I want to get something positive out of all the muck that's happened and everything. So that's why I do what I do now. A lot of the songs I write are rather than being about kind of retaliation and everything, they're about trying to find a bit of hope in everything. Isn't it?
A bit of live music then. You're going to do a piece of music each of you?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Martin, what are you going to do?
I'm going to do Fiddle Fingers. This is off my album Equilibrium.
Okay.
Okay then.
Martin Lucas, the Celturian, plays live on the Frank C. Show. fantastic. Let me know what you thought of that on the text. We'll have a little text vote between the Celturian and Rob Halligan, who's with us tonight, because you're going to New York, aren't you, in June, with somebody that plays bass with Simon and Garfunkel, Mark Stewart, is it?
Yeah, Mark Stewart. He's been it's one of the under Richie Davies from Atlas Management. So he's been ranging over there. Some of the artists, there's two surprises. I don't know. It's going to be absolutely an experience because I've never been over there before. But some of the major artists I'll be appearing with, and CBGBs, and it's going to be a great. This is all to do with not only just from Richie Davies, but also from Tony Taylor from Loop Promotions, and this is basically how it's all come about. So it's going to be a great experience. I'm looking forward to it.
Well, we hope it goes well for you. And you have albums out?
Yes, I have. Yeah.
Okay. And where can people get hold of those?
Well, they can get them from me, basically in New York at the moment. So, bathtub music in Arizona.
You've got to go to Arizona to get the Celturian's music.
They can go onto my website, www.the-celturian.com. They can look on there. There's MP3 downloads. They can go myspace.com. They can have a look at there. They can look at me tour as well, and also my gig dates as well.
Yeah, well, the 14th of May, the Mosley Arms?
I think it's the Market Tavern.
Market Tavern, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Then it's New York. Then in July the 15th, Spratton Folk Festival with the Straubs. I've just recently done Cambridge. That was last weekend. With Oliver Waitman, that was Rick Waitman's son. Bob Catley. Fantastic. Great festival.
Yeah, Bob Catley from Magnum. And Dave Cousins from the Straws was on this show a few months ago. Rob, you got a bit to beat, I think. What are you going to perform for us?